Hello, my name is Hania. How are you after the second day of our championships? I know you may be a little tired, but there is only one day and we will have a free day. We were a little curious about your impressions, so we decided to ask you some questions. Shimon invited to our studio Natsumi Fukuya from Japan. Let's see what she thinks.
Your first impression of the championship?
Okay, this championship was my first international game for me, and of course they look serious, but at the same time they are friendly, and I feel this championship contributed to engage into one work. So many people are engaging to the one work, and that impression is very good.
Okay, how would you rate your current game?
My current game? Okay, today I played two games, and the first game I did the biggest blunder I ever have in my life. But the other game was, I guess, fine, but I will rate as 60 out of 100. Tomorrow I will play much better game, I promise.
And when did you play your first chess game?
Well, I started playing chess when I was 7 with my father. It was a friendly match.
Okay, thank you.
I'm in the TV studio where we produce our live broadcast that you can follow each day. And about tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to have two rounds, but later we're going to have a barbecue. We invite you to come. So I wish you good luck and see you tomorrow.